Today let us continue the next part of the chapter ethers. In the last lecture we have covered IUPAC nomenclature. I hope you have practiced some more examples from the text and you might have understood the concept. So today we'll cover this main part of the chapter, that is preparation of ethers. So we have these methods of preparation of ethers given the syllabus, and the first method is we have to prepare ethers from haloalkanes. Now you know what are haloalkanes, because already we have completed one chapter, haloalkanes and haloarenes. So we have here the first method. Now when alkyl halide, that is haloalkane, is treated with sodium alkoxide, see sodium alkoxide, last time we have studied what is alkoxy group. Okay, so when alkyl halide is treated with sodium alkoxide, we get ether. What is eliminated here? Byproduct is NaDNO. So you get ether, and you know the IUPAC name for this ether, that is methoxy methane. Okay, methoxy methane. This method was given by the scientist, okay, or a chemist, Williamson. He synthesized ethers by this method, that's why it is under the heading Williamson's synthesis. And all the name reactions in your syllabus are very important. Okay, this is also a name reaction because it is under the name of a chemist, that is Williamson's synthesis. Now the second method of preparation of ethers from alcohols. Now under this heading we have to see two methods of preparation of ethers. First one is by dehydration of alcohols. Now you know what is the meaning of dehydration, that is the loss of water molecule. So here in this reaction we have taken two molecules of alcohol. What is the name of this alcohol? 1, 2 carbon atoms and OH group, ethanol. Okay, and this also ethanol. So when two molecules of alcohol will react with each other under proper conditions, water molecule is lost, OH and H. Water molecule is lost, as you can see here, and what is formed? This group, okay, gets bonded to this alkyl group, and you get what? Ether. See, CH3CH2O CH2CH3. You get a ether. What is the name of this ether? Give the IUPAC name for this ether. The name will be ethoxy ethane. Okay, last time we have seen the IUPAC nomenclature. So please try to give the IUPAC name for the main product. It is ethoxy ethane. Okay. Now the second method under this heading of preparation of ethers from alcohols is by diazomethane. Now what is diazomethane? Diazomethane is this compound. Now why it is called diazomethane? Because we have a N2 group attached to carbon atom. And N2 group is called diazo group. N2 group is called diazo group. And one carbon atom here, that's a methane. So this compound is called diazomethane. So now from diazobutane. You take one molecule of alcohol. Okay, what is the name of this alcohol? Ethanol. Okay, it is ethanol. So one molecule of alcohol treated with diazobutane. Now what is happening here? Look properly. This H gets added to CH2 group. Okay, and N2 gets separated. N2 gets separated. So what you get here? CH3, CH2, O, and this H is added here, so CH3. And N2 separate ho jayega. So it is lost in the form of nitrogen gas. समझ में आपको? Very important reaction. Okay, so you get again we get a ether here. What is the name of this ether? This ether is an example of mixed ether, unsymmetrical ether. तो इसका IUPAC name क्या है? Smaller alkyl group क्या हो जाएगा? Alkoxy group. और लार्जर अल्काइल ग्रुप क्या हो जाएगा? अल्केन. लास्ट लेक्चर में देखा है हमने. सो द नेम ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर ईथर विल बी मिथॉक्सी इथेन. मिथॉक्सी स्मॉलर अल्काइल ग्रुप एंड टू कार्बन एटम्स हियर, दैट्स व्हाई दैट विल बी द अल्केन, दैट इज इथेन. तो नाम क्या आएगा इसका? मिथॉक्सी इथेन. सो टुडे वी हैव कवर्ड दिस पर्टिकुलर कॉन्सेप्ट of methods of preparation of ethers. Okay, so ये सब methods हैं. First हम लोगों ने prepare किए ethers by Williamson's method from haloalkanes. Okay, alkyl halide treated with sodium alkoxide. यहाँ पे methoxide है, आपको ether मिलेगा. From alcohols दो methods हैं under this heading. हमारे पास दो मेथड्स है बाय डीहाइड्रेशन ऑफ अल्कोहल्स. तो यहाँ पे दो अल्कोहल के मॉलिक्यूल्स लिए प्रॉपर कंडीशंस में. अंडर प्रॉपर कंडीशंस क्या हो जाएगा? वाटर मॉलिक्यूल एलिमिनेट हो जाएगा और आपको क्या मिलेगा? ईथर. ओके, एलिमिनेशन ऑफ वाटर. और यहाँ पे सेकंड मेथड क्या है? लास्ट मेथड अल्कोहल ट्रीटेड विद डायज़ोमीथेन. तो यहाँ पे मैंने बताया आपको कि hydrogen gets added here, nitrogen gas gets separated. Okay, and you get a mixed ether here and elimination of N2 gas. Okay, now this method particularly, very important point, this method is applicable to prepare methyl ethers. Methyl ether मतलब ये method में एक side में हमेशा आपको कौन सा अल्काइल ग्रुप दिखाई देगा? मिथाइल. तो ये इसका ड्रॉबैक है कि दिस मेथड इज एप्लीकेबल ओनली फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ मिथाइल ईथर्स. आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड टुडेस कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, प्रैक्टिस दिस रिएक्शंस. रिएक्शंस यू कैन ओनली प्रैक्टिस एंड अंडरस्टैंड राइट एंड राइट एंड देन यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड. अगेन and again I have to tell you that if you have any doubts you can just message me through campus care and clear your doubts as early as possible. The notes for the earlier chapter, earlier ketones will be continued as usual with the simultaneous explanation for the earlier chapters. Okay, so please practice these notes today. I have already sent these notes, so try practice and understand this lecture properly and maintain your copies properly, because the copies you have to submit for correction. So take care and have a good day. Thanks.